we're running now with these migrants and refugees who just broke out of the holding area right along the border with Serbia. The police are literally right behind them, CNN. The police are literally right behind them and in front, trying to bring them under control. There are hundreds of them that staged this breakout because they were fed up at the conditions they were being held in. These are all people that just managed to break out, and they have been running now for about the last half hour. They have been running through the sunflower fields, the cornfields. They are very afraid because, as you can see there, they're noticing that the police are over to the side. We've been hearing sirens. Well, these dramatic scenes are unfolding. These people literally walking their way through. People traveling with the smaller children were not able to keep up. They believe that it will be safety in numbers for them as they try to make their way, hoping that the police will not catch them, will not try to stop them. And they have been running throughout these fields, walking now because they're exhausted. You can see that family, their kids, they lost their shoes as they were sprinting across. In fact, the family had to discard most of its belongings because they just couldn't keep running. The bulk of the refugees, those who broke out, are right in front of this last line. The police did manage to catch up with them, and we can't really tell at this stage if the police are leading them somewhere or if they are just accompanying them. At a few occasions, they did try to stop them, but the front row of these refugees and migrants made up of young men always physically pushed through the police force. They eventually convinced them to stop right here, told them they would be bringing them food and water, which they did. And then there were some pretty lengthy negotiations underway, at the end of which we heard that they agreed that they would get on buses that the police would bring them. And here they have to trust the police, and there is not a lot of trust here. They want this ordeal to be over, and they just want to be able to get somewhere where they're able to relax that little bit, if that is even possible for them. Because then once they get there, they have to start a new life without the community, without everything that used to be familiar for them. A new language, new culture, new tradition, something that they are fully willing to do, but it's not easy. And you can see, you know, I mean, every single step of the way of this trip is difficult. Every single step of the way is fraught with its own problems, its own very different challenges, whether it's people breaking out of holding areas or cramming, trying to get on a bus.